tree after tree. He came upon a rosewood tree. The tree said to him, Oh, kind sir, please do not cut my branches. If you spare me, I will give you my golden apple. The elder brother agreed, but was disappointed with the number of apples the tree gave him. The leaf opened him and his little to cut the entire trunk, but the tree didn't give him more apples. The muskrat tree instead showered upon the elder brother hundreds upon hundreds of tiny needles. The elder brother lay on the ground, crying in pain as the sun began to lower down the horizon. The younger brother grew worried and went in search of his elder brother. He found him with hundreds of needles on his hand. He rushed to his brother and removed his needles on his hand. Needles is painstaking love. After he finished, the elder brother apologized for treating him badly and promised to be better. The tree saw the change in the elder brother's heart and gave them all the golden apples they could ever need. The story is then from the moral of the story is be kind and gracious of each. It will be always be rewarded. Thank you for listening, and this is my last day in CIA. Thank you so much.